Man, this music is so, so good of this game. Anyway, guys, welcome back to some more Doom gameplay. Yeah, first of all, I just gotta apologize for my first video. I was happy with the first part, except for you might notice that there's like some sections in the game, like literally split seconds where it looked like the game freezes, and then there was like a second of the game that was completely skipped, and then the game goes on, then it skips again. I don't know what happened there. I only noticed that afterwards when I went through the game, through the recording myself. So I apologize for that, guys, but still, I enjoyed the first part. It was absolutely hectic, it was fast, but for my first Doom experience, it was absolutely insane. I mean, I enjoyed it so much, guys. So thanks for joining me again, part two. I'm just going to continue exactly where I left off with the previous video. And yeah, having a lot of fun, like I said, guys, this game is really good. I'm gonna keep on recording this thing up until the end, so I really appreciate it if you guys can support me on the game. Give me a like, give me a comment as well if you want, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet, guys. But for now, hope you guys are all staying safe out there, and enjoy the next part. Let's play some Doom.
Hello, agents assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Alright, discover the cause, guys. Let's go.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Getting straight into the action here. Are there more guys here? Well, I can hear them and I'm getting chills, but I can't see them. Where are they? Hang on, where do I come from? Is it this area here? Just check my map real quick. It's definitely down here. What is... Can I just go back?
Main power.
Sorry guys, this is where I'm coming from.
Offline. All entrances non-operational.
Oh, that's where I need to go. Alright. Anyway, can't go through there. Are they coming through? Oh, shit off his head.
All entrances non-operational.
Let's check this side out as well. Oh, this is actually where I'm coming from. Alright, sorry guys. Gotta get my bearings here, you know. Gotta conserve ammo with the shotgun.
Power offline. All entrances
non operational. What is that? Can I do anything here? No. Check, there's something below me. Alright.
Main power offline.
Reset power.
Main power online.
I believe in honesty.
Oh shit, who's
this? Especially now.
Olivia Pierce.
And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Yo, what was that noise? Oh shit. Alright. Now we can press something here. Oh, there we go. Suit upgrades.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world?
She's still talking?
All the rumors, sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons.
Alright, I can press something over here.
Especially now. In what will be your
final. This is where I was, alright? So I'm coming from. Just want to make sure I don't miss anything, guys. Oh, look at this map! Are you kidding me? Look how big this place is, man. Hopefully, if it's blue, that means I've actually been in the area already. So that way you can keep track of what areas you've covered and what not, eh? Let me just check this out real quick. So I gotta go. So that elevator is gonna take me down. Cool, let's do that. Well, it's not really an elevator. I suppose I have to jump down. Alright, let's go, guys. Yeah, let's get it. With your head. Weapon upgrade points. You have earned weapon upgrade points. These can be used to upgrade your weapon mods by visiting the arsenal tab of the dossier. Let's go do that real quick. Alright. Let's see. Speedy recovery reduces the recharge time between explosive shots. Bigger boom increases the size of the explosion. Instant load removes the loading time for an explosive shot. Alright, let's see if I can do anything on the pistol. Well, if you call it a pistol, I don't know what you call it. Charge efficiency, quick recovery, lightweight. I don't think I want to upgrade the pistol, but it's not that bad at the moment. Bigger boom increases the size of the explosion. Instant load, loading removes the loading time for an explosive shot. Reduce the recharge time between explosive shots. I think I must go for that one. Oh, let's purchase that one. Cool, that's all I have. Can I do any suit upgrades? Area scanning technology. I don't have any upgrade points at the moment. Alright, so I can't do anything with a suit as yet. Environments. Database, alright, monsters, artifacts, tutorials.
Especially
okay, cool.
Now,
let's go.
And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices. The hell.
See, now we're on the second floor, or the lower floor. Just gotta get the map sorted out here, so I can go left there, cover that area, and then go over that area. Alright.
The demons. It's my sisters and brothers. You should have a seat alongside them, just as I do, in what has become the new world they created for us.
Oh, that's cool. Top here. Right, nothing else here. Oh yeah, man, I like that move.
Be You will be the first.
Still on the right track.
You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the
man, this woman doesn't want to shut up, you know, she just keeps on talking. Can I go in there? Alright, so it doesn't seem like I can go into this area. Is that noise again when she stops talking, eh? That's just freaky. Alright, I suppose we gotta go down here. What was that? A possessed engineer. During a Lazarus wave event, victims undergo dramatic changes to their physiology, both internally and externally. Alright. Jeez, look at that guy. Insane. Alright. Let's make sure everybody's cleared, you know? Shoot that thing.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Not now.
Kick him off, man.
Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, we're clear. Man, this game is so good, guys. I can tell you that. I know it's an old game, 2016, but still, it is definitely kick ass, you know? What is this? Can't get that. This is where I'm coming from. Alright, I just always gotta make sure that I don't miss anything, you know? Check my map out real quick. Okay, so that's the area that I can't get to now. So I gotta jump across. Ooh, there's a whole lot of stuff at the bottom here. I gotta make sure I get that, you know? Just wondering when I will get a like an extra gun, you know, like an assault rifle or something that shoots a bit fast. Now, I love my shotgun. I'll probably play most of the game with a shotgun. And I know you get like a super shotgun as well at some stage. I don't know when, but what is that? Codex entry. Alright. I suppose it's down here then.
Here at the UAC,
what is this?
Pride in nurturing of the most workforce. And each year, we are only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up?
Oh, we got a chainsaw.
To become more than
that. Yeah.
Talk to your supervisor and see if you need the requirements to this new soul.
This is going to be sick. I'm telling you now. Right. Where to, guys? Down here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's get it. Just to put it, doesn't last long, the chainsaw, you know? Oh, smash his head in with my head. Do I still have it? Are you serious? Low health. I need some health, guys. There we go. Thank you. Get off there, man. Am I clear? Hang on, let me just check something out. Do you have to use ammunition for this chainsaw? What the hell? at least I still got it, you know? Check there. Fuel or something, I don't know. Entry locked. Low on ammo. I need some ammo for the shotgun, man. I'll just check my map quickly. There's like a whole different area that I can't get to. Yeah, see, that's the door that is locked. Whoa, look at this guy. Where is he going? Do I follow him or what? Is he over there? Alright. Yellow access only.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Yellow security clearance required. Right, so I suppose I gotta go through here. Alright, up we go. Thank you very much for the ammo, well needed. Just check where we are now, guys. Man, this map is confusing, eh? Look at all this stuff here. Hang on. Did I miss some stuff there? Can I go back? Just check out where we are. Just want to make sure that I didn't miss anything in this area, man. There's some stuff up there. Let's just check this out, guys. See, over there. Over there, but how do I get there? See, it's locked. Is it over here?
The world is counting on us.
It's definitely in there. I suppose I'll get there at some stage, you know? Alright, you know what? I can always come back to these areas if I somehow. Let me just keep going. Just gotta wait for the lift. Jump down here. Let me just check out. I suppose I have to jump down there, eh? Oh, let me go for it. Another door that's locked. Check out where I am at this stage. Man, I'm jumping around so much. I suppose I'll hopefully the map like gets to a certain point where you actually where the map takes you automatically back. For instance, to like that area where you can get suit upgrades and because I mean there's a lot of locked doors and stuff that you still have to get key cards and stuff for. So for now I'm just gonna follow the map, guys, and pretty much explore this area as I go along, you know. Let's just see what happens in this next. Oh, there's another lift, but it doesn't work. You see? See what I mean? Just gotta keep at it. Here's Johnny.
Demon presence. Lockdown in effect.
What's that one? Sort these guys out first, you know. Alright, let's get to it. There's the music. Yeah, let's go, man. Just rip off his arm. Jesus, fool, look at this guy. Get down here. Waste your ammo, man. Find yellow access key. Alright, cool. Let's follow this guy, see where he goes. Hang on, so let me just make sure if I can just get this map to work. There we go, that's what I need. Man, this map is difficult to read, eh? Alright, let's go, guys. Before I do that, make sure this area is cleared, as always. I'm probably going to end my next video here, guys. So, as always, thanks for all the support. Hope you guys enjoyed part 2 as much as I did. I mean, look at all the blood here. Man, this game is just violent, eh? But it's so cool. Alright, guys, thanks for joining me. Part 3 coming soon. Hope you guys are staying safe out there. And thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. Cheers.